What up, Joe?
It started with the penis bar.
Y'all ain't ready for this one.
They ain't ready.
Do you me and Brando?
You did it again.
Move up.
For what?
I wanna see the same energy.
Is Hollow ever gonna have a three rounder with Diz? I don't know, Mad Max. I really hope so, man. I really hope so. That was always one of my dream battles, man. Hollow and Diz, man. You know, they have a long, long history, man. You know, just watch. Remember Diz? Was it a Hollow battle? Well, what battle was that where Diz was wearing that stupid ass dollar shirt, man? You remember the shirt with the laminated $100 bill or whatever it was? That was so trash. But what battle was that, man? I can't remember. I'm trying to think what battle that was, because Diz was watching it and he was just like, his reactions were priceless, man. But yeah, we need that battle, man. You know, it was sad. It's sad how that all ended up on King. This could be posing. Hello?
Hey.
Who's that, Posey?
How you doing, man?
Oh, what up, Posey, man? What's going on, man?
I don't know if you're white or not, so I got to talk with you. How you doing, man?
I'm not white. I'm not white, but it's cool, man. What up,
man, I'm hanging in here, man. I seen everybody else calling. I was like, man, let me call up here, man. I seen my favorite comment niggas down there.
Yeah.
My man, Jay Biz.
Yeah, they all here. Jay Biz. Yeah, you gotta be here. You gotta be in this chat to see Jay Biz, because, you know, he banned other places.
Oh, yeah, I heard. They tried to lock him up, man.
They locked Jay Biz. Free Jay Biz, man. What are we doing?
Comment, niggas? I don't have nothing to do with. I don't push no buttons. I don't know.
Oh, shit.
If niggas get locked up, that's them. I have nothing to do with that. I love y'all. I know I love y'all. If it was up to me, it'd be a common nigga versus regular human civil war.
That's yeah. Oh, shit. What's going on, man? What's going on?
Hey, man, I'm just checking in with the culture, man. Same what's going on. I see everybody here today, so.
Everybody here. Caps called in and Tony, bro. Yeah, we had Drizzy. We had Rome. It's crazy, man. It's crazy.
Oh, Caps called in?
Yeah, Caps called in because I was talking about his channel getting taken down, this and that, and then, you know, I heard on, you know, I might be on Twitter, and then he's talking about three strikes. I don't know. So we're thinking that he lost the Angry Fans Radio channel. He called and cleared it up and said that he really only got one strike, and that he's appealing it, going to get taken off. He put his shit on private, and that he got all the shit still. But he wanted to clear it up. He got all the shit still.
Yeah, I was super. When I was taken down, I was super. Because you know how many classic moments we got on that show. So.
Oh, yeah.
I love going back and listening, just like the rest of the fans. So I was super disappointed when it was getting pulled down. I was like, damn, Cash.
Yeah, but apparently he just put it on private, so they'll put it back up soon. When all this stuff chills out, but I don't know. You got Piper Boy put his stuff on private. It's like, I don't know what's going on, man. I don't know.
Well, let me interview you. Where did you pop up from? I just seen a guy, like a brother. I came home one day.
You don't know the backstory?
The new people.
Yeah.
Where did you come? Like, how did you, who are you?
All right. So basically what happened was, you know, I've been a battle rap fan forever, you know, since like, you know, 90. I'm from Detroit. So when Eminem was in the Rap Olympics, you know, I was downloading all that stuff, the Battle Rap Olympics, all that, you know, MC Juice, but whatever. But I didn't really follow battle rap blogging, you know, like until like 2015-ish and all that stuff, you know, on YouTube. But, I followed all the battles and stuff. But so when I started watching the bloggers, where I came from, so where I started blogging at least, I buy everybody's merchandise, right? I spend like $1,000 at LOM, and all, you know, I buy everybody's stuff, support. So okay, I was fucking with Battle Truth a little bit, right? So I went to his website and I bought three One United Front shirts, right? So
I think I kind of remember this storyline. The shirts, I remember this one.
Yeah.
I
know
where you're going with this part. Like,
yeah. He never sent them, and I'm hitting them up, nothing, right? So I was like, you know what? I'm gonna blog on it, right? Because, you know, he ain't responding to me. He's ignoring all my messages. It's been 4 or 5 months. So I made a blog about it. I was like, you know, a funny blog. Where's my shirts? What's up, man? You know, and then everybody started hitting me up. And then, you know, they're hitting Battle Truth. How you going to do this to my man? Da-da-da. You know, he's trying to spend, because I put out the receipts. You know, I was like, here's my receipts.
Exactly.
Yeah. So after the blog I made, he responded and was like, you know, I had an email issue and I wasn't getting the emails and da-da-da. I'm like, well, I hit you up other places besides email, but okay. And so he ended up finally sending them. So I did another blog. You know, when I received them, you know, I'm packaging them, a funny one there. And then, you know, I really like doing it. Like, I always had an idea to blog, because I'd be listening to Angry Fan a lot. back then, and I'd be getting mad, you know, so I wanted to talk about it, you know. Yeah. So I'd be getting
like eight people talking, and you can't say what you want to say, you know, feel like we wrong. I know how
I feel. Yeah, exactly. So I was like, you know what? I mean, so I just started talking about it, you know, and that's where my first few blogs of material was. I'd listen to the show and get mad about something and then blog about it. So that's kind of where I came from, and I didn't think I'd get 50 followers, and then, yeah, y'all was fucking with me, so all right.
I like this new little class of, because I'm right under that. I've been doing, like, battle rap. I don't want to be no, this the thing about me. I don't want to be this is why I'm a ghost. I never wanted to be no battle rap, oh, I'm the Posey. I never want to be that. Yeah. I never wanted to be that. People just made, like, so it's like, I'm right under that Caps class of three letter man. Shout out to three.
Yeah.
Caps, Timberland. I come from that lineage. So I love these new people. Like the Sun Guy, even though he low key, I be falling asleep. He's dope. He gives a lot of dope insight.
Well, you call him what? The Chilla Jones, right? Of
Yeah, he was Chilla. He's dope.
He's dope. Yeah. Sun Guy. Shout out to Sun Guy.
You got you.
Mm-hmm.
I like it. Like, you look different than everybody. We accepting you. So. I just like this new little class. Who else is new? Is it just you and it? Ain't it somebody else?
And as far as the new people, I mean, you been talking to him. You remember him?
Yeah. The chubby dude. Yeah, he cool. I like him.
He was. You know, he's not blogging too much right now. But you got him. Then you got your you know, Viguel. He's a battle rap boutique. You know, he got all the graphic design stuff unlocked.
He got that on lock.
Yeah, he'd be doing that. Like, I don't know if you ever seen any of his stuff. And then, you know, you got your J Legends, and then you got your other ones. You got your I Smoke Hip Hops and your Black Sheep News. You know them.
Oh yeah, yeah, that, yeah. Black Sheep. Yeah, he's been around. Like,
yeah, he's been around.
He's been around. Like, he never got his full credit, but he been one of them. He's been one of these battle rap drama channels. He low-key kind of started that way, low-key. If niggas really look in-depthly.
Yeah, I mean, he had a different channel, right? Prior to, I guess the channel got shut down. And I don't remember what the name was, but then he called back. He got back up now. Yeah, but he definitely was, he definitely talking about the drama, always, right? Always.
Yeah, he's been doing it, so that's always been his lane. But
yeah, they say he's class, from OTBBA, yeah. Whatever that is.
Y'all all right, man. I like this new little class.
I appreciate that.
I didn't know how to accept you at first. I see you took my bars and put it in your thing. I was getting mad at first.
It was out of respect because, bro, you're fucking hilarious. That's number one. All right?
It's all good, man. Yeah, it's all good, man.
Yeah, that's what's up, man. No, I mean, that's funny because you said that because even Tony, bro, when I first, you know, when I started blogging and I hit him. He put out a list of his new favorite bloggers and I wasn't on it. So I tweeted him. I was like, oh, you don't fuck with DME? And he like, nah, it ain't my thing, and you know, you're not my stylist. And I was like, I respect it. And then he started watching me after that. He started watching me right after that.
Now when you diss Polo, I think that's the day I tuned in.
You didn't watch till then. All right.
The yeah, Polo. I seen that. I think that's the first one I saw. I was like, let me see what this guy. I got mad immediately. So I was like, who is he?
Right.
you know I'm racist. I'm gonna come clean. I'm racist.
Oh, I know.
I'm
so like, good.
I automatically judge you. I don't want to hear what he's talking about. You body Polo. I love Polo. You body.
That's what's up. Yeah, I mean, he said. I mean, think what you want about Jims, but he said he was top five worst ever. So I think I could come up with a list of more trash battlers than Jims, but you know, that shit was funny though, man. Did you? You never saw me when I reacted to the Battle Truth on Angry Fan? Because I listened to that whole show and I didn't.
Nah, I didn't see that one. Yeah. I'm gonna check that one out. I'm gonna check that one out.
Yeah.
Every now and then I go check these because it's like two sides. It's like a deep dark web battle rap blogger.
Yeah.
You can like reach your hand into the bottom pits of battle rap and find. That's where you find Black Sheep and like those type of goons. The goons, the dudes that don't care about nothing. They just gonna say it. Like that's where Black Sheep and them is at. So
yeah, that's a fact.
I like going down that hole, so that rabbit hole sometimes.
Yeah, like, you know, that's what I'm saying. Like, everybody's like, you know, y'all got to stop talking about the drama. But, you know, like, every time I do, man, y'all watching. And then it's like, you know, we all get sucked into it. You know what I'm saying? So.
Now, the drama is what else are we going to do? For that 4 months, what are we going to do?
Well, that's what we was talking about. It's like, you know, they don't be dropping no battles. You know, they take forever. Now they do the pay-per-views and stuff, and it kind of makes the drops not as important. So what do you do between events, you know?
Yeah, let's create our own little bullshit just to last us for these 3 months. Then we'll get back to battle rap. But yeah. Let's do this bullshit for 3 months.
Yeah, so y'all hear that? Posey co-signing the bullshit, man. Y'all got
I co-signed it.
Like, that's what's up.
I just want to be entertained, man. I'm a ghost. I'm a ghost. Mm-hmm. I just want to be entertained.
Yep.
I'm a ghost.
So what's up? You're not going to be at the Black Compass video?
They got that under control, man. They I don't want to be acting with visual faces.
Visuals, right?
They're going to be all right, man. Go get it, do that. Y'all battle rap guys.
Yeah, y'all that's what's up. Man.
This is the thing, DME. I don't want my baby mama to run up while I'm on that shit and say some warm up the bottle in the background. Or something.
Yeah.
I'm just super conscious of what might happen, but...
All right, so that's why you dipped on this one?
Yeah. and plus, I'm out of town, but if I was there, I'm still not doing that shit. So I'll tell
you, all right.
I didn't even answer the text back. I'm not doing that shit. I love you. I'm not doing that shit.
Yeah, that's what's up, man.
That's all I had to say. I had to call in. Bless you, man. You stole my shit. Put it on your intro. You owe me some money, but it's all good, man.
I got you, man. I love you. Whatever you need.
I'm going to keep tuning in every time I can. I let a comment, nigga, J-Biz, free him.
Free J-Biz, man.
That's not me, J-Biz.
Oh, he knows. J-Biz knows who it is. He knows who it is.
I see all the GOAT comments. I love y'all, man. Salute to y'all, man. I got to get back to regular human life.
You got it, my man. Appreciate you calling, man. Yep. All right, Posey. You cool, bro. All right, man. Hey, that's made my day right there. Posey the GOAT called in. Appreciate that, man. That's y'all crazy, man. This show fire. Exactly, J-Biz. This show is so fire right now. We got to fully unlock, my man. This shit is insane, man. That's what's up. Hey, you heard it. Posey said he co-signs the drama, man. All right, he co-signs the drama. So he wants to be entertained, man. He wants to be entertained. So we're going to try to keep you entertained, man. Definitely salute, man. Salute to Posey, man. Free J-Biz niece, exactly. This shit is crazy, man. Oh, man. All right. So, yeah, see, I stole the bar. I did steal the bar, didn't I? That's funny, man. Low-key body Polo? All right, I didn't know. I thought, you know, I heard Polo's rebuttal, man. I heard Polo's rebuttal, and you know how Polo is, right? Polo be exaggerating, right? So I was like, you know, first of all, because, you know, I did a mocking of the iPhone unboxing, right? I was making fun of it. All right, I was making fun of unboxings. I just got my new iPhone X. I was like, let me make fun of it before I do the Polo blog, you know, as a joke. And he made fun of me for that, saying like he thought I was taking it serious, but that was funny. And then you know he'd be exaggerating, so he'd be like, the dude did like a 48-minute blog on me. Just you know, I'll be with the numbers, right? And it was only like 8 minutes, you know. So I thought Polo's rebuttal was decent. It was decent, but yeah, maybe I did body Polo. I'll take it. I'm gonna take that W and roll with it.